blindness up. Your glory has arrived in your presence, God. I'm completely satisfied for you. I sing and dance. I rejoice in this divine romance. Lift my heart and my ears to show my love, to show my love.
To go to church, and probably for those of you who are going to be students, and I've been students in this campus, we sing a lot of these songs, you know. It's these great songs written in sincerity and love to God. We sing a lot of them. But I don't know if you know this, but there's a lot of promises that we make to God in these songs. There's a lot of things we say we're going to do that honestly, even me, I can say with, if I'm honest with you guys, that I don't always do them, you know. God, I'll give my life to you. I'll always love you. Every minute of the day, every step that I take, every breath is yours. And I so quickly fall short of those promises. I think if we really did as much as we sang, then maybe even the world around us, the families around us, the workplaces, the schools might even be a different place. I know there would be a bit of a different place if I did everything I sang. And so I am a firm believer in as much as you can do, you stick to your word. You stick to what you say. And there's a lyric in this song I'm going to challenge you guys with. It says, I lift my heart in my hands to show my love. And I know some of you guys maybe aren't hand raisers. You come from different types of churches and stuff. But I love lifting my hands to God. For thousands and thousands of years, people have been lifting their hands to God. Not as a sign as like, look at me or look how holy I can be. But as a sign of saying, God, I surrender. A lot of us have been doing it all through the night. God, I love you. I surrender. An outward expression of what's going on inside. And I would love to do it with you guys. For those of us who call Jesus our Savior, For those of us who appreciate and are so eternally grateful what God has done for us through sending His Son, Jesus Christ, on the cross. For His grace that calls us to repentance, His kindness that leads us to repentance, His grace that covers our sin. For pulling us out of the grave and giving us an inheritance in the kingdom of heaven. For being with us here and now, for responding when we seek Him. For drawing close, for when we draw close, let's lift our hands and our hearts to Him. For those of us who fall into that place.
Oh, 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 I see eyes
on. I rejoice!
And I rejoice in this divine voice.